Hello, my name is Dr. Dan Albright. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at the Raleigh Orthopedic Clinic in Raleigh, North Carolina. I've been in practice here for 21 years, and I specialize in arthritis surgery or joint replacement surgery of the hip and knee. And the purpose today is to talk about partial knee replacements or unicondylar knee replacements as compared to knee replacements. This is going to be a partial. And why would you want a partial knee replacement? My answer would be if only part of your knee is worn out, typically the inner part of your knee. Typically, if you have it's called a varus knee or bow leg knee. A lot of people wear out the inside part of their knee and their outside part is fine and their kneecap's fine. So in showing you a model, and the knee's a hinge joint and it's pretty easy to expose it in surgery. And a lot of people who may be getting knee replaced have a good knee on the outside and have a good kneecap. It's only inside the inside that's worn out. So I've got a model of a partial knee replacement. It's called the Oxford knee. And I have a real preference for this knee. It's very clever in its design. It's from Oxford, England. And it has 20-year success rates. And this is an example of the Oxford knee. What you do, the cartilage wears out with arthritis. And you take this part off. This is a worn out femur here on the inside part. And then here is a worn out, just meant to show the cartilage, the rubber Teflon gets rough and wears out. Those come out. And then you glue on a round piece of metal here, cobalt chrome, and you glue on a piece of metal on the tibia. And then the magic of the Oxford knee, in my opinion, one of the pieces of magic, is this mobile piece of plastic here. So when the knee moves, this plastic just shifts and moves. And there's little stress on the system because the plastic is really mobile or mobile. And again, this has been proven to help last for 20 years. So I do a lot of partial knee replacements in anyone who's a candidate, because I enjoy preserving the outer part of the knee that has no arthritis and the kneecap patella that has no arthritis, and just replace the worn out part, the inner part. It's a quicker recovery than a total knee. It's less pain, it's safer, you get better motion, and patients say it feels more natural because you still have your knee on the outside part and the patella. The only thing that's replaced is the worn out inner part. So partial knee replacement is a great option for many people who think they might need a total knee replacement, and we can spare the total and go to partial. So that's the some key points about partial knee replacements. I'm Dan Albright. If you're interested in talking about the surgery or being evaluated, my website is danalbrightmd.com. Appointments are 919-863-6808. Thanks.